I worked out when I drove over here this afternoon. The people I feel sorry for the most in the world are those people, you know, when you drive along in your car and they're driving in front of you and they look really nice from behind. And then when you pass them, something's happened to their head. This is what you see from behind. You're going,